Hey, Nelson. Welcome to our first ever podcast, Nelson Talks, hosted by your student council. Feel free to grab snacks, sit back, and enjoy.
Podcasts will be run every 2 weeks and will cover a variety of different Nelson topics. We want to hear your voice. Our talk show will include student interviews, games, and special guests. Do you want to be featured for a student interview? Do you have anything you want to share with your community? Contact one of the executives through the emails written below. To begin, we will be introducing all of the podcast hosts. Get ready to meet your talk show team.
Hi, I'm Antonella. I'm in grade 10 and my pronouns are she and her. My two truths and a lie are that I'm learning a new language, I've never been to a concert, and that I skipped a grade.
I think that the lie is that you skipped a grade, but I'm not.
I think so too.
I'm not sure.
Not
I believe the language one, and I think I believe the concert one.
I kind of think the concert one's a lie, because I feel like most people have been to a concert.
I know, but it's Antonella.
Okay, the lie is that I've never been to a concert. I've actually been to two. I want to go to more, obviously. I've gone to a Travis Scott one, and I've gone to an Ariana Grande one. I did skip a grade, but not because I'm smart, just because I moved from the US to Canada. So it skips an age. And then I started learning a new language over our holiday break, and I'm learning Italian because of my last name, because it's Italian.
Hi, I'm Aria. I'm in grade 9 and my pronouns are she, her. And for my two truths and a lie, I have every Christmas from the age of 10, something has gone wrong for me. I've filled up over 30 journals in the past 3 years with just writing about my day. And I can't swim, but I tried to learn when I was younger and failed miserably.
I think the Christmas one is a truth because that's very oddly specific. So is the swimming one. So I'm gonna go with the journals for the lie.
I think I'm gonna go with the swimming one because Aria, you're a lot like me and I'm a big writer too. So I believe the journals. I don't know.
The lie was the swimming one. I actually used to do competitive swimming. Yeah, I did a lot of swimming, so I can definitely swim.
I saw your TikTok, Aria, and then I was like, yeah, I know that one's the truth. Hi, my name's Evelyn. I'm in grade 11 and my pronouns are she, her. My two truths and a lie are, one, I learned how to crawl in Hawaii. Two, I hate pineapple on pizza. And three, my dad left me in Fortino's grocery store sobbing my eyes out when I was like 3 to 5 years old.
I think the Fortino's one right away is the truth because there's some trauma there, Evelyn. I'm gonna go with the pineapple on pizza being a truth, and I'm gonna go with crawling in Hawaii as a lie.
I think pineapple pizza is a lie.
So yeah, I agree with Amon.
Same here.
Yeah, you were right, Amon. That's the lie. I love pineapple on pizza.
Hi, my name's Iman. I'm in grade 12, and my pronouns are she, her. So, two truths and a lie. I used to, like, open my Christmas presents on December 24th. I speak 4 languages, and I don't like chocolate.
I feel like you speak 3 languages.
I feel that too.
I think the lie is that you don't like chocolate.
Well, the answer is that I don't speak 4 languages, I speak 3. And I actually don't like chocolate because I like it when there's something in it, but when it's like just chocolate, I'm like, just not a fan.
My name is Khan. I'm in grade 12 at Nelson. My pronouns are he, him. So for my two truths, one lie, I play 2 instruments. My favorite movie is Rocky IV, and I have 2 siblings.
I feel like the Rocky IV one's gonna be a lie, and then he's gonna say it's like Rocky III or something like that.
I think siblings is a lie.
Yeah, I think the siblings one is a lie too.
Actually, yeah, scratch that, because the siblings one is just such a common lie.
Yeah, it's true. I only have 1 sibling. I feel like it was very like fact-checkable lie.
Yeah, Iman's threw me off with the chocolate, so I was like, oh, okay.
Darn, now I have to think of another one. Cause that's what I was gonna do, the sibling one. Come on, Con. So I am a lifeguard. I have been to 6 elementary schools and I like the color green.
I feel like I believe you when you say you're a lifeguard, because I've volunteered at pools and I could have sworn I've seen your face there, but I'm not 100% sure.
I'm gonna go with greenest being the lie, just the way she said green at the end.
Yeah. Me as well.
I'm going with the schools.
No, I have been to six schools, elementary schools, because I moved twice. So green is not my favorite color.
Hi, my name is Sydney. I am in grade 12 and my pronouns are she, her. So the first one is my favorite color is blue. My favorite subject is drama and I've been a dancer for 15 years.
Automatically, I think that the dancer one is a lie just because I can see that your lights are blue right now. And on your hoodie, there's a Hamilton logo, which is a drama thing. But I'm not 100% sure.
I think she is a dancer, but it just hasn't been for 15 years.
Yeah, I agree with that. It's something with the number.
See, I don't know because she's got the Narcissa Malfoy hair, so I'm kind of feeling like her favorite color's green for Slytherin, but I'm really not sure. I could be wrong. I think you are a dancer, but I don't know for 15 years.
Okay, well, the lie was my favorite color is blue. It's actually purple, and I am a Hufflepuff.
Oh my god. Apologies. Oh my god.
No worries. But yeah, I've been a dancer for 15 years.
I'll set the game. Okay, 5-letter word.
Look at him, he's getting into so much detail.
I'm even putting in colors now.
I know, this is
great. It looks abstract. A real artist. It looks like an abstract piece of art. Good job, Con.
Thank you.
Okay, this is kind of similar to Con's. I don't know if that's a hint.
Weather things?
Weather things.
Okay, that says DQ.
Oh, blizzard.
I love hearing the aggressive typing.
Am I just spelling it wrong?
We all got very scientific for a moment there.
Yeah, a few of us are on the same page.
It's not letting me draw. No! I was trying to draw football.
Boom, dollar. Cha-boom!
I have no idea.
Oh, my God.
Okay. It's time to redeem myself. Oh my gosh, how am I gonna do this?
Dumbo.
Oh my gosh.
I forgot his name for a second.
That was supposed to be his mouse friend, but oh my gosh.
Oh my god. I am so sorry.
How did she guess it? Is it just me, literally? Oh my gosh, I'm so dumb.
Boom.
Well, Nelson, it was nice to have you meet us. Our next episode will be in 2 weeks. Topic will be student-run businesses. Episode 2 will be hosted by Khan.
If you'd like to come on the podcast and talk about your business, send Catherine an email. That's all for now, Nelson.
Bye.